Barroso, thank you so much. Krakow is my favorite European city.
Of course.
Yeah, well, I mean, you know, this city has very, I don't know how I can explain, deep feeling that I can feel. And I had been coming here very often until like 5 years ago. Then, so the last time was like 5 years. I had been missing this city so much, and I'm very happy being here. And thank you so much for coming. And actually, I didn't plan to play piano tonight. I don't know. So I will play this my solo as an encore of orchestra. Yeah. Then I don't know what I'm gonna play. So you give me energy and I play something.